Do y'all see it? Like, she's singing and I'm over here getting all the chills in the world.
Oh man. Yes sir. Back again with another video, y'all, man. Woo! Today I'm bringing Patsy Cline, man. I think this is the first time I have reacted to her, Patsy Cline. I had forgot who requested this, man, but I actually just saved a lot of them, you know, screenshotted them, and just you know, kept the ones that actually either caught my eye or at the time I was on my phone, you know. So, man, this is what I got for y'all today, man. So just hold on. Intro time. What's good, nation? King Twon here, aka Nolimit Twon. Here back again with another reaction video for me, man. Hey, bro. Today I'm bringing up Patsy Cline. Crazy. 1961, man. This is black and white, man. So, you know, I like old songs, man. Hopefully, this one, you know, I can add to that like song, you know. So, hey, man, bear with me. Make sure y'all smash that like button for me right now. Subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff, man. Hey, let's get to it.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
Oh my goodness, go back a little bit. Man, that first note that she hit, that background came in that smoothly. Come on.
So lonely. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry?
Bro, on me. Do y'all see it? Like, she's singing and I'm over here getting all the chills in the world. I mean, all maybe it's because I'm cold too, but man, all the chills in the world. Oh my God. She got a very, like, I probably will never forget her voice after what I just heard from a minute 17. You know, like, dang, I feel it. I feel all the emotion, man.
What in the world did I do? Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying. And I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying.
Yeah.
And I'm crazy for loving you.
That was smooth, man.
Yeah. Bro, that was smooth, bro. I like that. That was, bro, it felt like as if, like, what's that called? I know, but I like, well, I forgot what it's called. It's, I don't know the word. I forgot what it's called. Like, this, that time period. Hey, I'm so blank right now.
After she just killed that double. Hold on. I'm trying to think. I forgot. But man, yeah, I really love how like the piano, you know, was sounding on that one. That maybe like, you know, it's a lot of reactions maybe I have did that I probably like overlooked the piano, but this one, it felt like as if I was like right there. You know, like I was with her hearing the piano like that. I was like, dang, I like that. I see the violin playing it. Her voice, man, she got a very nice voice. Very nice voice. But this I really could have reacted to her a long time ago, I believe, but I just never came around to it because I think she was actually supposed to get a, you know, on the channel, man, like a minute ago. Let me check, because let's see somebody else say last week they did it again, you know, but the first time, bro, look. A year ago, somebody said do it. Do this song that I'm doing right now. Like, a year ago. Like, I never really paid no attention to it, you know. But, man, I finally got to it, man. So, hey, hopefully those people who told me to do it still around and got to see the reaction, you know, man. So, hey, man, if y'all like the video, make sure you smash that like button for me right now. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, man. Get me up there in the tree, you feel me? What was that? To the next reaction. We out.